Hello everybody, myself is Surjit Akre. I am the first Indian artist who has achieved a postgraduate degree in easel painting from the Academy of Fine Arts, Repin Institute of Painting, Sculpture and Architecture in St. Petersburg, Russia. I am also the founder president of Rarix Art Club, affiliated to Russian Center of Science and Culture, New Delhi. I have an experience of 40 years as a professional artist. Let us start our own surrealist composition. To create the first sketch, I use only two layers, for the background and foreground. The starting point is a simple sketch in which I define the main shapes. The image is rough and is created using quick brush strokes. In this first step, I have not define all the elements of the final image, only the main features. Surrealist work feature the elements of surprise, unexpected juxtapositions and non-sequitur. However, many surrealist artists and writers regard their work as an expression of the philosophical movement, first and foremost, with the works being an artifact. Surrealism definition: a movement in art and literature that flourished in the early 20th century. Surrealism aimed at expressing imaginative dreams and visions free from conscious rational control. Salvador Dali was an influential surrealist painter. Jean Sousteuil was a master of surrealist film. A style of art and literature developed principally in the 20th century, stressing the subconscious of non-rational significance of imagery arrived at by automatism or the exploitation of chance effects, unexpected juxtapositions, etc. Surrealism was 20th century art movement that tried to represent the subconscious mind. Now I use the marker to make the contour. How to get surrealism ideas for art? Some people come up with surrealism art ideas left and right. They might not even know how they get these ideas. It's like a creative lightning bolt to the brain. Some of us are stuck with these idea bolts all day every day, and for others of us, we are lucky if we get one idea a month like this. combine an inanimate object and a living object. Think of any inanimate object. Use your surroundings as inspirations. If you are having trouble deciding on one, and don't be too picky about it. Then think of an animal or person, anything that's alive. It doesn't have to be creative or complex. Then combine those two things in a drawing somehow. Combine two or more living objects. Combine a landscape with a living object. Personified landscape can be quirky fun or even terrifying. You can explore this concept with cityscapes, bodies of water, cliff faces, lots of possibilities. Combine a landscape with the technology. Think of a landscape like a mountain, a valley with a stream, or a cityscape. Then add some kind of mechanical or technological element to it to turn it surreal. Combine something living with technology or mechanics to get a biotech effect. Combine something living with mechanical or technological elements. You can give a mechanical or technological twist to a plant, person, or animal to get all kinds of really interesting surreal effects. Make an object bigger than it would be ever be in real life. You can pick an object that's ordinary small and place the huge version of it in contest of another regular size thing. This creates a surreal effect. It helps to make the regular size object something people are familiar with in day-to-day life, like cars, buildings, or people. Make an object smaller than it would ever be in real life. This is really similar to the last approach. You can take an object and shrink it down to create a surreal art piece. It helps to use objects people are familiar with. After finishing the contour drawing, now I will apply the colors. In this composition, I am using cool colors like green, blue, violet. Color variations are key for the realist shading of human body. Firstly, I apply to green shade. It may sound strange, but the best surrealist images are interesting simply because they are strange. The aim of surrealism is to represent the metaphysical world of dreams, where everything and anything is possible. It's an approach used by writers and painters to associate subjects without an apparent reason. Then apply Pantone blue in the background. You have to create in the mind of the observer one simple question. Why? Why is a woman's face an apple and a pigeon in the same image? Maybe there is a reason or not. In a surrealist illustration, this is always a secondary aspect. You have to shake the mind of your observer and show them something that's irrational and dreamlike. Key points are no conventions and no logical schemes, only freedom, madness, irrationality will work. I mix some sky blue and thin with water, apply transparent color at the upper side of the background. It is crucial to know where light is coming from. I move on to the lighting, which is another fundamental element. It's important to define the direction of the main lights source and create shading that matches it. Consider the location of your secondary light sources. In this case, I have simulated soft lighting. Remember that surrealism represents dreamlike and irrational subjects in a realist way. For this reason, it's important to work on your shading technique. You have to follow your style, but it's better to avoid an approach that too abstract, because this is not typical of surrealism. founding of the movement. The World Surrealist was coined by Guillaume Apollinaire and first appeared in the preface to his play Les Mammals de Tiresias, which was written in 1903 and first performed in 1917. Now I apply parrot green on the head leaves. Given the shade with dark green. After that, I make the light tone of orange and apply on the figure, giving the shade with yellow deep. To give the 3D effect of the fort, I just thin the color with water, apply bold strokes. Freud's work with free association, dream analysis, and the unconscious was of utmost importance to the surrealist in developing method to liberate imagination. They embrace idea crazy while rejecting the idea of an underlying madness. El Salvador Dali later proclaimed, "There is only one difference between a madman and me. I'm not mad." I apply dark brown for the skin color. Even this painting is not realist, but you have to keep in mind the focus point of your painting. Like here, my focal point is on the face. I use contrast on the face, like green and orange. Besides the use of dream analysis, they emphasize that one could combine inside the same frame elements not normally found together to produce illogical and startling effects. Breton included the idea of startling juxtapositions in his 1924 manifesto, taking it in turn from a 1918 essay by poet Pierre Vivaldi, which said a juxtaposition of two more or less distant realities. The more the relationship between the two juxtaposed realities is distant and true, the stronger the image will be, the greater its emotional power and poetic reality. The group aimed to revolutionize human exercise in its personal, cultural, social, and political aspects. They wanted to free people from false rationality and restrictive customs and structures. Breton proclaimed that the true aim of surrealism was long live the social revolution and it alone. To this goal, at various times surrealists as aligned with communism and anarchism. In 1924, two surrealist factions declared their philosophy in two separate surrealist manifestos. That same year, the Bureau of Surrealist Research was established and began publishing the journal La Révolution Surrealiste. I put the orange stroke on the forehead, which is complementary to green, and it would attract the viewers. Light gray in the swans give some shades of lemon yellow. I use pure white to show the highlight. I just apply with brush and smash it. Given some details on the face, which is our focal point. Major exhibitions of 1940s, 50s and 60s. 1942, First Papers of Surrealism, New York. The Surrealist against called on Dutch champ to design an exhibition. This time he wove a three-dimensional web of string throughout the rooms of the space, in some cases making it almost impossible to see the works. He made a secret arrangement with an associate son to bring to his friend to the opening of the show, so that when the finally dressed patron arrived, they found a dozen children in athletic clothes, kicking and passing balls and skipping rope. His design for the show's catalog included found rather than posed photographs of the artist. In 1947, International Surrealist Exhibition, Galerie Magie, Paris. In 1959, International Surrealist Exhibition, Paris. In 1960s, Surrealist Instruction in the Enchanter's Domain, New York. Take dark blue and put contrast near the focal point. Smash the color with background. For artists, there is no definitive way to know when your painting is finished. Painting is a process, and the same is true for finishing the painting. There is no specific endpoint.